If we look at the bottom of the unit, you can see a compartment cover with finger grips at the top. Remove the cover and it will reveal the battery compartment. This holds four AA rechargeable batteries. It is extremely important to use rechargeable batteries. Regular batteries can cause leakage and damage the CA360 unit.